Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Watch Dogs here on G2 Gaming with the PS4 and the Gundam Man here as your host. Hope you guys have been enjoying this series so far. As of the idea and the concept of hacking an always connected city like Chicago is definitely a fun one. Wow. Is definitely a fun and interesting idea. For this, if you remember correctly, we did a couple of things revolving around the campaign last episode. We did a car chase. It wasn't really much of a chase. It died like 3 times. But anyways, I don't really like those kind of Okay. Let's see. I died a couple of times. I didn't really mean to, but then again, when do you ever mean to? Let's see, what kind of... I got 4 available skill points. Let's go crafted items. Grenades. Focus boost, pill that provides. Driving. Driver. Road driver, precision driver. Combat, 2 points. Everything else is 2 points. Okay. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do a couple of things. We're going to go take out another CTOS tower, and then we're going to do the next main mission. Let's see. I'm going to try and make this series a little bit shorter, or if not a lot shorter, than the Assassin's Creed series was, which was like 55. Yeah, it was pretty long. Let's see. I can go ahead and buy one of these cars.
Come on.
Boxberg. Ambrose Turbo. Or I could just pick him up.
You know. Come on. Give me a break. Oh, this is ridiculous.
Interesting.
Whatever.
Vespid.
Oh, this is ridiculous. Not that bad. Give me a break.
What's the hurry?
Come on.
Durability, handling.
Come on. This is ridiculous. Give me a break.
Some of these.
Come on.
Pretty cool looking. Very durable. Performance ones aren't very durable, are they?
Give me a break.
Not very durable. Huh.
Come on.
These would be the very durable ones, I would guess. Budget? What's in my budget?
Ridiculous.
These are some weak. Alrighty, let's just take this.
Ask, and ye shall receive.
Give me a break.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to go ahead and take out a CTOS tower. And it's red, my favorite color. I'm going to take out a CTOS tower right here, and then we're going to go to the campaign, which is right here. Why I want to do that? Because I can.
It's been
Hey, dude. Over 3 years
since implementing the first CTOS station and 1 year of citywide operations. When planning for CTOS, Bloom insisted its innovative network would save Chicagoans over $800 per household. Well, after a full year of operation, the numbers are in. Over the past 12 months, Chicago households have saved an average of $350. Points out that while less than half the original estimate, this still reflects a savings for all families thanks to CTOS.
That was a shortcut. Kind of dinged up my car, but not too bad, I guess. Alrighty. The CTOS tower is over there. Let's go take it. Let's go. Alrighty. Jamie Lano. Who? I'm not very, So there's a ladder there. Stairs there. Okay. All right, so what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? How am I going to fix this? I think I went the wrong way, guys. Oh, yep, I totally went the wrong way. Yep. So let's try this again, shall we? Saw a ladder and I thought that's where you would have to go. I like this all black look. Alrighty. We got there. It wasn't too bad. Woo! And we unlocked. Didn't unlock much. Huh. Cool. Unlock every song with the Song Sneak app. Complete every CTOS breach. I haven't even done one yet. Check in at every hotspot. Alrighty. Well, now that we got that, now we can leave. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to go ahead and go to the next campaign mission, as I promised. Alrighty, let's go, let's go, let's go!
Jesus!
Move it! And there we go. Now we are going to go to the next campaign. Go to the next campaign! Alrighty, we are on the straight and narrow path. Let's go. Let's go. That was fun. Dude, it's like you barely touch a car and it explodes. It's actually very interesting. Not even in GTA did it do that. My bad, me so sorry. Ooh. Put on the brakes pretty quick there. In the Ray-Bans, huh? Alrighty, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, sit back and enjoy the show.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, might have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Freeze! Drop the gun! Get on the floor, now!
What the heck, man?
Do it!
Let's go.
Just putting it away, man.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Come on, Wolf.
Pierce. He looks like Nicolas Cage if you give him black.
Smith!
He looks like Nicolas Cage if you give him short hair and short black hair.
I already told you, man. You ain't never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah, get in there.
I got 20 minutes of rec time, motherfucker.
Suck it up.
Thank you. Where exactly am I supposed to go?
I found something curious. Something called the Bellwether. I don't have a lot on it, but the name popped up during my review of the Murlock job. As far as I can tell, it's some kind of code inside CTOS. The term Bellwether basically means a harbinger of the future. What a puzzling name for some code inside a smart city. I know my programmers, they overthink everything. That name is deliberate.
I guess we're supposed to make our way eventually up to that, Don't turn that way. No, no. Ugh. You're annoying. Seriously, dudes? Seriously? Need to get over there based on the looks of it.
Shit, I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch.
How did I get detected? I don't even know. Oh, maybe they found a guy. Oh gosh, how am I going to do this? Yawn, 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 yawn. So I have to go downstairs. Okay. Dang it. Didn't work. That didn't work either. So before I really go anywhere, maybe I should... OK. go... No. I'm gonna ruin everything, you stupid mo. Ah, maybe I can get it from over there. Come on. Let's start moving. Dude, start moving. Thank you. All right, so I can't get down there. Gosh.
Wait, what was that?
Man, that sucks. How am I supposed to do this? Maybe I have to go the other way? Should I go in the other way? I think I have devised a okay plan. Maybe. Actually, I don't think so. I think maybe if I go this way, it'll probably work better.
Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Oh, great. So I need a system key for that. Well, how do you find the system key for that, man? I'm like right outside the door over there. This could get a little annoying. I need to go over that. What? I mean, no. What is this? So I need to go down one. No, I need to go down two. Or no. Or do I? Yep, I do need to go down to the... Wait, what did I just do? Okay, so I need to go... down another one. I'm actually surprised I'm doing so well in this game as far as stealth is concerned. I mean, it took me a while to get used to this part, of course, but... And it's got it. And it's taken forever! You just want to walk away! Exactly sure how we're gonna do this.
Took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
They always say.
This guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Looks like ugly as shit. It makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
Quinn doesn't want to take any chances.
Oh, shit, man.
Change of plan. Our prisoner transfer with a bus. So your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
Look, man, this ain't right. I don't buy that shit either. Somebody set up an execution.
Where in the world could this guy be? Where?
Now, I didn't get you off the roof.
What? Disabled. What? I'm confused.
Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me!
Shut up.
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No! No way!
Right after we clean you up.
What are you
gonna
do?
First.
I ain't going with a
bunch
of crooked...
Fuck up!
Damn. Better reach him fast before they kill him. And that's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck! Basement! They're in the basement!
Dang it. That sucks. Almost got it. Almost had it. We're almost done here, ladies and gentlemen. As soon as we get past this, I'm glad I waited for a new episode to do this. Turn around. Close.
Seems like there's quite the little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
Those silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottles doing in the state? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think you don't have friends in high places? They expect a bus too. No!
It wasn't a deal. We got called, man.
Double fuck that, prick. Stop lying. We warned you before. Think we won't leave you for dead, too?
I can't take no more. I'll tell you what I know. I swear. Please, man, I swear.
And your buddy?
What happened to him? Where is he now?
I don't fucking know. They got him. They must have killed
him. Who's they?
I don't know.
Name. Give me name.
I don't know.
But you got a good look.
Come on, give yourself up.
Whoa.
Doesn't have to be like this. You don't have a chance. Push him back. Do you really want to go home with body bag?
You're open! Stay down!
Keep closing in! Shut him off! Come on!
Move
get on the
side!
Up.
Go!
I can't
can't wait to see the look on your face. Get back and cover! Come in on his side. Move! You're making this worse on yourself. You're in the line of fire! Watch your back! You don't have a chance! Run at his side!
Got sucked through!
Head down!
Ah!
Run at his side! Where the hell is my backup? This is fucked! I didn't sign. Get back in cover. On your knees. Whoa. Down.
There. I got eyes on the fucker. He's supposed to be in. He's gonna hit. Off.
Fucker.
Come in on his side. Move.
I need backup now.
Move in on the side. Go.
This is fucked! Where the hell is my backup? Move in on the side! Go!
Come in! Run at his side! Heads down!
Yikes. Dude, where'd the other guy come from?
I didn't sign up for this shit.
Yeah, well, neither did I. There he is. Oh, come on, Aiden.
I got him. I got him.
Where the hell?
You're open. Stay down. You're in a line of fire.
Just like that, there's one. Of course, there's always got to be a heavy enemy. Guys, come from.
Head down. Shots fired.
No, don't, please.
Sheesh, that took forever, guys, and I'm apologizing for that.
Help!
I was like some guy off of Infamous.
How'd you get inside, man?
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. And good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
60 years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male, Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Uh-oh. Now we gotta get out of here.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
I did find it. I did see it. Well, thank you, Jordy. Jordy, you are my savior. I greatly appreciate everything you've done. Greatly.
All units, be advised. Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup.
Try and kill me. That is the wrong way. This is not working. I don't like this idea at all. Hey, guys, no hard feelings, right? Hey. Oh, crap. No!
We got eyes on the suspect.
Doesn't have to be like this!
Sure it does. It kind of does. I'm sorry, but it really kind of does. I just need a fast car.
Last sighted a block from here. No sign of
him
now. We'll have another look.
Fast car, okay. Close enough. Time to go.
We lost sight of the suspect. Attempting to reestablish.
Oh, wow, that.
Copy that. A high power patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
Squad, we're on his trail again. Over.
Get out, get out, get out, get out. Alrighty.
Give it up. It's over now.
Nah, you good.
Stop. Move over.
He's really moving down there. Hard time keeping up.
You've been shooting at me. Ah! Car sucks! Woohoo! Run. This isn't. That was a horrible fail.
We're gonna clip him!
This is convenient. Oh crap, dude, no. Bad idea.
This is the police.
Good for you, you're the police. Do I care? Not at this moment. That hurt. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Very nice to meet you guys. Go. Aiden, go. No. Dude, you stupid. Oh, my God.
Be advised. A high-powered patrol car has been sent to his location. I'm going to spin him
out. This isn't good. What's up, guys? Better yet. Sorry. Good to meet you guys. No! What are you doing? No! Go! Nah, you good? You good, son? You are so good. You are so good. Holy moly. Okay. Trying to escape the police. Trying to escape the police. Get out of my way.
A high-powered patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Right, we're
going to
circle back and see if we can pick him up.
Whew!
That plan actually worked. I knew that he's safe. Now, me and his attackers, I'm responsible. Amy bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the lot.
Ladies and gentlemen, there we go. How is that for an ending? Whew. Oh, that was close.
We had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me, then I'll consider meeting.
Oh no, my information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, that'll do it for this episode of Watch Dogs here with G2 Gaming and the Gandyman. The ending was a little bit of, you know, pretty exciting. And speeding through straightaways in Chicago is pretty fun, like I'm doing now. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, leave a comment, leave whatever. I totally did not mean for this episode to take this long, but I'm glad I decided to end it the way I ended it. Ladies and gentlemen, adios and peace until next time.